This is a domestic short hair, male, neutered, 6 years old, cat which I operated to remove the bladder stone some months ago. Now, the owner came back because this cat has lost hair on the flanks, on the left side, and then you can see the right side also, the flanks, right side, and then the tail, and the other side also the flank, hair loss on this side. Then we turn over the belly and see the belly. Turn, and see. Now, this cat seems to have gone a lot of weight. This cat has been neutered. And see the neck have or not? Any hair loss? Any hair loss on the neck? No, nothing. Open the mouth, check any ulcers. Open the mouth. This is a nice cat, so we just check the mouth ulcers. The gums okay? Check the gums. Open up, check the gums. It's okay. Check all the gums up, upper and lower. Lower gums. Check the teeth, very clean. Check this side also. Systematically check. No, just push up to see any. In fact, he has a very good teeth also. He doesn't have those tartar like the other old cats. Any ulcers? Open up and see any mouth ulcers. No, the tongue is okay also. Okay, then check the lymph nodes. Okay, so now what we are going to do, we will do the inner sac, checking the inner sac glands. Come, ready? You can come this side.
Yes, sir.
Okay, this side. So my assistant, Lang, will lift the tail up. 4 o'clock, 8 o'clock first, wait. First of all, you feel any swelling first. Wait, some oil come out already. You can see, wait. Okay, so I'm going to express the inner sac. The cat not happy. Okay, let me see, any oil? Yeah, they're not very successful because the cat not happy. Okay, so one of the reasons will be the inner sac. Yeah. So inner sac, the cat feels very itchy. So lift the tail up, and then most likely use a finger to do instead of use tissue. See, that's massage. Okay, hold the cat. This tissue also can, but gotta be quite fast because the cat not so happy. It take too long. Okay, the inner sac infection. Okay, finish. We express the inner sac already. So, how long has this been going on, this condition?
Like 1 month.
1 month only?
1 or 2 months, sir.
One or two
is
months.
Is it very bad?
Very bad, yeah. Now, the cat's been biting the tail. Was there any fleas early on?
I'm not sure.
Do you use the anti-flea spot on?
No, yeah.
Then the other thing is, this cat seems to be quite fat.
Yeah.
What's happening?
No, that time, remember, he did the bladder stone.
Yeah.
But yeah, he's always been quite fat, actually.
No, not so fat as this, right?
No, he's always been this fat.
I thought he was slimmer than that.
No, he's always been this fat.
So the thing is,
why is here red color?
Yeah, these are all his biting and scratching, see? Sometimes they can manage to reach here.
No, but the fur became red.
Inflamed. So he has like something like affecting the whole skin system. And normally, this is a hormonal problem. Hormonal problem. This cat has been sterilized, right?
Sterilized?
Yeah, normally it's a hormonal problem. Be quite a bilateral endocrine alopecia. Yeah, but you have to supplement the hormones, you see. Now the thing is that what's the cause of this tail? Normally the tail is not affected. And maybe one we need to do tests, you see, blood test, hormonal test, but other than that,